Each spring, the sagebrush flats of the Great Basin come alive with the sights and sounds of strutting sage-grouse. March and April are the breeding months for these birds, and the males put on a show that's unlike anything else you'll see in the animal world. Sage grouse are the largest members of the grouse family. Adults have a long, pointed tail and legs with feathers to the toes. Adult males have a yellowish patch over the eye, are grayish on top with a white breast, a dark brown throat, and a black belly. Two yellowish sacs on the neck are inflated during courtship, and the rush of air into these sacs creates a popping sound that accompanies the breeding display. Adult females are mottled gray-brown with a light brown throat and dark belly. As you might well imagine, fights sometimes break out when two male grouse are strutting in close proximity. These disputes are settled quickly and usually without injury to either bird. Sage grouse are permanent residents in their territory, though some may move short distances to lower elevations for the winter. These birds forage on the ground. They're not able to digest hard seeds like other grouse, so they mainly eat sagebrush, insects, and other plants. They nest on the ground, sheltered by sagebrush and grass patches. Sage grouse are notable for their elaborate courtship rituals. Each spring, males congregate in leks and perform a strutting display. Groups of females observe these displays and select the most attractive males to mate with. A relatively few males do most of the breeding. Males perform in leks for several hours in the early morning and evening during the spring months. Leks generally occur in open areas adjacent to dense sagebrush stands, and the same lekking ground may be used by grouse for decades. At one time, there may have been over 15 million of these springtime performers in the West. Recently, however, development and other environmental factors have caused sage-grouse populations to decline to just over 200,000 birds.